a single note of music, she wrote 6 microfictions. Again, with the character limit of Twitter in mind, she used the economy of words that she had, and she created these stories, and then she set them to music. So, very much like the Dvorak, we will go ahead and read the words that Caroline wrote prior to these 6 microfictions, and then play the pieces that were musical pieces that were a response to those words. So, hope you enjoy this. We certainly have had a great time learning it and playing it. This is Caroline Shaw's Microfictions.
Under the hot sun, the road signs melted until they were the color of an unrhymed couplet, pointing to Cadence's left or north.
Thank you.
laughed and lilted and shouted until it found a shady spot beneath an oak's dappled counterpoint.
Stood up and said hello to the audience. Hello! Everyone was grateful to know which movement they were on.
The complete taxonomy of verse forms is buried in a cardboard box beneath a cord that fell from grace.
Thank you.
seeking its solitary capture. The clouds nodded to the tempo of an undiscovered Mendelssohn song.
Thank you. Thank you.